I'm about to react to Lil Wayne Crazy. It's off the Carter 5. It's kind of old, but some of Lil Wayne's new music, it's not as good as it used to be, obviously. For whatever reasons, we could debate all day, but he still has some songs out there. Still, he got to remind you, like, he can still talk his shit, but I make sure y'all like this video and so hit that subscribe button. Something about to react to Crazy about him, like I said, it's pretty old, but I feel like some of y'all ain't heard it before, so I'm probably gonna put y'all on, but let's get into this stuff.
Tell me something. I don't know. I'm flexing on them like torsos. These niggas slipping like boss soap. These niggas listening use Morse code. Boy, niggas stepping like Porsche stroke. Excuse me. These niggas talking that beef shit. We'll check into it like the room cheap. And always sell this the greatest feeling.
Cover too, peep this shit. It says prescription is crazy. That's like shit hard. It's hard. Punchlines ever. Like, I want to talk, but I'm sorry. I'm listening to this man. Like, listen to what this man is saying. That's a pretty good beat he picked too. How great Wayne is though, like he probably heard his beat. I'm not gonna make a song, I'm just gonna freestyle the whole shit. I don't think that was playing for the producers, like. Like he literally just talking the whole time. My nigga's great, man. So I'm gonna reiterate my point to make sure y'all heard me this time, but like I was saying, like, that just shows how great he is. Like, I'm pretty sure they came to him with that beat and, like, they was thinking, oh, I was interested in this person to feature. You should do a chord. Like, Lil Wayne was probably like, nah, like, I'm just going to get in the booth. I'm just going to just talk my shit the whole time. Like, Lil Wayne is great. I think he got the best punchlines of all time. But y'all comment down below if you think I'm wrong, though. You feel me?